Ohio proudly present Global Celebrations.
Wow.
This is awesome.
As the story goes, the mountains turned into hills, the hills to snow-covered plains. We crossed a barren desert of ice, the great polar ice cap. Lights appeared in the distance. It looked like the lights of a strange ocean liner sailing on a frozen sea. There, said the conductor, is the North Pole. There is nothing more magical than being a child during the holidays. The lights and sounds of the season, the music and decorations and cookies, the anticipation and sleepless nights waiting for the big day to arrive. These are memories we carry with us our whole lives. Christmas time is here again, and now is when the fun begins. This time of year, we all turn into kids.
This is awesome.
It's amazing. I like this one the best. This one's amazing. You want to catch me when they do this.
I can see those over there too. So much wind.
Right?
Wow. It's like you don't even notice this tree right next to it is lighting up.
Oh no, I do.
Just as we celebrate the season tonight in Ohio, people of other nations and cultures around the world are celebrating.
Oh, look at the globe.
The holiday season gives us all a chance to reflect, not on the lines that divide us, but on the human spirit and goodwill toward all living creatures with whom we share this wonderful planet.
I love how it stops raining when it starts.
staff and animals here at the Columbus Zoo and Aquarium, we want to thank you for your support. And we wish you and yours the very best this holiday season.
That is insane.
Enjoy the rest of your night here at Wild Lights.